especially sons and daughters, to go in hand with a dynamic leader. That is Dr. John Kayode Fayemi, commander and brother of the Niger. For us to realize the dream timely. The timely realization of the dream is very, very important to us. So, God helping us. God helping us. I know I have the support of my governor. And if I can have the support of all the functionaries of the government, myself and my team of the airport project, we promise to deliver to the Ekiti people an agro-allied international airport within the next 24 months.
Aviation is a catalyst for growth and development. It links people, it links markets, it links commerce and trade and nations, history and culture. It brings businesses, it catalyzes the economy. It is only about 750 feet above mean sea level. This supports airplane operations. Because the lower you are to sea level, the more oxygen that the airplane will breathe and perform better and can get into confined areas and come out safely. So this land is a good candidate for airport. Your Excellency, I am so envious that I think that if Ekiti were to be a human being, I would have been my son. I know that there is an anthem for Ekiti, which I love so very much. But if Ekiti would have been a son, and is my son, I'll be the one going around the market square, the villages, everywhere, singing song for that my son. I will be saying, Ejade, Ekiti.
Of course, not unaware of skeptics who can see no justification in the construction of an airport in Little Ekiti. This is actually the tonic we need to work assiduously at producing the anticipated results. It is our hope, however, that as the project gradually becomes a reality, it will continue to gain more converts who see the necessity for Ekiti to blossom beyond the confines of its restricted landlocked boundaries and be prepared to join the fourth industrial revolution. Honorable Minister, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we're making history today, just as Are Afeba Balola has said, planting a seed for our collective heritage and development. This is a huge and tasking investment, but in a land of possibilities, everything is doable, the fruits of which promise to make generations yet unborn to be proud of being indigenes of Ekiti State. On this note, I now have the honor and the privilege to request the Honorable Minister and Are Afeba Balola to join me to turn the sword for the creation and building of the Ekiti State Agro-Allied Airport to the glory of God, for the use of our people, and for the benefit of humanity.